8 games around the NBA Saturday night, and these were the best of the best. It's our nightly top 10. We begin at number 10. And ladies and gentlemen, this is a dunk. Part of a double overtime win for Dallas, Brandon Wright throwing it down. Two hands for safety. Dwight Howard, only 11 points on offense, but he could do it all. The one-handed stuff. Christian Ayanga, he's playing some defense as well. Putting that one off the backboard for Cleveland. Playing undermanned and playing tough, but Philly got the win. At number 7, Brooklyn, Lance Stephenson from Lincoln High. Look at Stephenson turning defense into offense for the Pacers. At play number 6, kids, this is how you work the two-man game. Chris Paul and Blake finishes. CP3 to Blake, doing it to perfection. At play number 5, Nicholas Batum says, listen, you are not allowed to capitalize on our misfortune. Get out of here! Great block by Batum, trailing the play. At play number 4, it's Blake doing what Blake does. In the open court, little windmill. Can't give him that much space, as the Clippers got themselves another win. At play number 3, Ricky Rubio, just a filthy pass. Check it out again, going between the legs of Tyson Chandler to Pekovic. At play number 2, another great move inside the paint. Raymond Felton, you gotta see it in slow-mo to understand he didn't even have control of the basketball. A great circus shot by Felton off the window and then getting the friendly roll on the road. And our top play from Saturday comes from CP3. Behind his back to Blake. These two have some chemistry, and they continue to win. And that's a look at your top 10 plays from Saturday night in the NBA.